Hey guys, we don't like no whole lot. We'll be to the house. Thought I'd film just a little bit more. Crazy nut. People ain't got no sense, you know it. That's why I like to film while I'm out riding, because you never know what some kind of nut's gonna do. I really did enjoy going out there. It's a long ride. I mean, it's like 4 hours out there, and then we stayed a couple hours, and then 4 hours back. There was about a 20-minute slowdown on the way back, so it took a little bit longer. But we like about 25 minutes, we should be there. Like I said earlier in one of the clips, I may not be able to get to go live tonight. It may be tomorrow. Daggum it. I'm wore out. Daggum back is hurting, legs hurting, butts hurting, feet's hurting, everything else. But we'll see, you know, who knows. I might get to feel a little better and might go live around 9 o'clock, I don't know. But if I do, I'll throw up a short clip and let you guys know what I'm going to do and everything. But if you don't see a short clip, you'll know he's just going to wait till tomorrow. Tiresome day, but all in all, it's been worth it. I bet you she would have done it for us if we would have wanted her to, so. Fair's fair. My car down here on this little dash thing, it says, would you like to take a break? And then it's got a coffee cup. I showed one a while ago. You better believe it. When I get home, that's going to be one of the first things I do, to make me a cup of coffee. Dang up. Pretty out about this time of night. Sun going down. Ain't too hot, ain't too cool. Just about right. All of you doing all right this evening and hadn't burned down today. Hope all of you continue to think about Tina. She's worried about that surgery, so she's gonna need all the prayers and thoughts she can get. Ain't it wonder? Mm-hmm. I said, it sure has been a day, ain't it? Crash out early tonight. There you go. not forget, guys, if you want to come and do the meet and greet in October, you guys start letting me know. You got my phone number, start messaging me so I can take down names of everybody that wants to come. Like I said, if I get the majority of everybody, then I'm going to go ahead and set a date. So make sure you guys let me know. Again, thank you guys for riding along with us. Hope you enjoy it. Love every one of you.